Hi guys, this is Dijin.js from the Device Manager. If you got a simple network accessing problem, first of all, you have to troubleshoot it. After troubleshooting, if the troubleshooting window shows wireless network connection doesn't have a valid IP configuration, the problem is not fixed. We are going to fix the problem. What you have to do is close the window first. Then go and select the start menu, their control panel. In control panel, you just see for the network and the sharing center. Select the network and sharing center. Okay, there you select change adapter settings. Click on wireless network connection. Click the properties. You can see internet protocol 4. Click properties. There you can see you have given it as obtain an IP address automatically. Just change it. Change to use the following IP address. The IP address you type, as if I am typing 192.168.1.101. The IP address for the subnet mask 255.255.255.0. Default gateway 192.168.1.1. Then for the use, the following DNS server addresses, preferred DNS server, do same 192.168.1. There, also it's 1. For the alternate DNS server, 218.248.240.23. Click validate settings upon exist, then click OK. Now you can see the troubleshooting wizard has been started after closing the window. And now the problem is fixed. Just close the window. Go and select the network option. There you can see the limited access has been changed to connected. Now just close all the windows and you go and select the Google Chrome. The network is now ready to be used. Thanks for watching, guys. Please do subscribe. This is Dijin.js signing out. Bye.